12 unit trigger. Activate.
My name is Seth.
This is the path of my destiny.
Round one. Fight!
I know what him's gonna carve behind those things. That was fun.
This version of Seth is true perfection.
Gotta be careful. Now, apparently this is gonna be my 400th win ever since I played Street Fighter 5 online. So, never thought I'd be doing that with a female Seth, that's for sure.
Show me everything. Cradle. Show me everything.
A see what I'm really made.
Overtime.
I'll settle this now. It's the end.
It's weird how this doll unit thing talks to everything.
You win.
You reached 400 wins in a ranked
match. There you go, 400 wins in a ranked match. That's kind of cool.
Doll unit zero. Activate.
My name is Seth.
Be afraid. Now you gaze upon your death.
Round one. Fight.
Damn uppercut here! Whatever, Jesus.
Round two.
See what I'm doing.
No, what? It'll take some damage off at least. Just a kick, really? Like, I already have the kid.
You win.
Show me everything.
Up the fucking
round two, fight!
guess. I was gonna do an uppercut, but that works too.
It's the end!
Die anyway. He had too much health advantage and he had it super fully charged.
Final round.
Why are you just a steamer? Oh, god damn. Great. Doing the choppy throws. I don't know that I'll kill him, but it'll be close. Maybe. Kill him, please. There we go. Okay, I got a chance. I may actually win this set, guys. Well, I'll be careful. This is a very good dial.
Don't you dare call me defective!
Round two.
He's doing the combos now. Oh! Wow.
You win.
Yeah, so Seth is kind of cool, but he or she or it or whatever is kind of difficult to learn. So I gotta practice for more in the next episode of Mark vs. the World. Wow, man. But hey, on the bright side, 400 wins online, right?